Let's solve question number 6. A square pill has sides of length 850 meters. Find the cost of fencing the field with 3 rounds of wire if the wire cost rupees 1 and 35 per meter. Okay. Now what it is given? A square pill. This is square pill. Okay. Square pill has sides of length 850 meters. What is the length of this square pill? 850 meters. Okay, this side is 850 meters, so this is also 850, this is also 850, and this is also 850 meters. Why? Because this is square foot. Okay, so find the cost of fencing the field. Fencing what will come then? What we have to find? We have to find the perimeter. See, find the cost of fencing is this part we have to find, means perimeter we have to find. So fencing the field with 3 rounds. Okay, so let's find the perimeter of square field. Perimeter of square field. What is the formula to find the perimeter of square? 4 into side. What is the formula to find the perimeter of square? What is the formula to find the perimeter of square? 4 into side. So 4 multiple by side. How much it is? 850 meter. Okay, so 850 into 4. 4 zeros are 0. 4 fives are 20. 4 eights are 32. Plus 2, 34. Okay, so what we got? 3400 meter. Okay, so 3400 meter. What we got? Perimeter of square field. Now how much rounds? See, find the cost of fencing the field with the 3 rounds. Now see, perimeter we got 3400 meter. Now such a way, how many rounds? 3 rounds. Okay, 3 rounds. So for 3 rounds, what is the perimeter? Okay, so fencing the field with the 3 rounds of wire. Okay, so for 1 round, perimeter, see, perimeter of the square field we found, means 1 round we completed. So for 3 rounds, okay, so 3 rounds, okay, wire, wire required for 3 rounds, okay, wire required for 3 rounds, okay. See, this wire required for 1 round, fencing we found, okay, perimeter we have, see what we have find here, perimeter of square field, what we got? 3400 meter, okay, so wire required for 3 rounds, okay, wire required for 3 rounds, 3400 multiplied by 3, how much we got? 3 zeros are 0. 3 zeros are 0, 3 fours are 12, 3 threes are 9 and 1, 10. So 10,200 meter. Okay, for wire required for 3 rounds, 10,200 meter. Okay, now what it is asked? Find the cost of fencing the field with the 3 rounds of wire. Cost of fencing the field with the 3 rounds of wire. If the wire cost rupees 1 and 35 meter. Okay, so what is the cost of wire? It is given per meter. How much it is? Rupees 1 and 35 paise. Okay, per meter rupees 1 and 35 paise. Okay, so how much meter we got? Wire required for 3 rounds. Now find the cost of fencing the field with the 3 rounds of wire. 3 rounds of wire. For 1 round, 3400 meter it is required. For 3 rounds, 10,200 meter it is required. So per meter, so we have to find the cost for 3 rounds. Now, so per meter rupees 1 and 35 paise. Now, how much meter wire for 3 rounds? 10,200 meter. How much? Per meter means for 1 meter, 1 rupees 35 paise. Then for 10,200 aggressive. Okay, so let's calculate this. 1.35. Now first solve like a simple multiplication. Don't think for this decimal point. 5 zeros are 0. 5 zeros are 0. 5 twos are 10. 1 is carry. 5 zeros are 0 plus 1 1. 5 ones are 5. Okay, plus now give here 0. 3 zeros are 0. 3 zeros are 0. 3 twos are 6. 3 zeros are 0. 3 ones are 3. Plus give here 2 zeros. 1 zeros are 0. 1 zeros are 0. 1 twos are 2. 1 zeros are 0. 1 ones are 1. So 0 0 0. 6 plus 1 7. 5 plus 2 7. 3 plus 0 3 1. Okay, so now see, after decimal point here 2 digits. So for answer before 2 digit give the decimal point. So what is the cost? Rupees 13,717. Okay, so what it is asked? Find the cost of fencing the field with the 3 rounds of wire. Okay, the cost of wire is rupees 13,770. Okay, so cost of fencing the field with the 3 rounds. What is the cost of fencing the field with the 3 rounds? Rupees 13,770. Okay.